former leader of Britain's Liberal Democrats, Charles Kennedy, has died aged 55. He led the party from 1999 to 2006 and lost his parliamentary seat to the Scottish Nationalists in last month's election. He was married with a 10-year-old son.